7 home remedies for heartburn that will help you put out the fire. Hey everyone, Rob here from Remedies Insider and welcome back to the channel. And in today's video, I'm going to show you 7 home remedies for heartburn that's going to help you put out the fire. So if you're ready, let's go. If you have a burning sensation in your chest whenever you eat, then you most likely have a problem with your stomach acid. Normal stomach acid levels should be between 1 and 3 on the pH scale. This factor is important for breaking down your food when you eat it. If the pH goes a little too high, then you will get heartburn and acid reflux too. Here are 7 home remedies for heartburn that's going to help you feel better and put out the fire. Number 1, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar works great for heartburn. All you need to do is take 2 to 3 capsules of apple cider vinegar before each meal. This will strengthen your stomach acid and help your food break down properly. If you don't have apple cider capsules, you can also mix 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar in a glass of water and drink it every time before you eat. Number 2, vitamin D. Did you know that over 1 million people worldwide are deficient in vitamin D? This is because we don't get enough sunlight or sunshine through our skin. For this, all you need to do is take long walks outside for at least 20 minutes per day. This will help your body make more vitamin D to support smooth muscles in your stomach. And if you don't have time or you can't get outside for walks, you can always take vitamin D3 supplements. Number 3, stop the caffeine. If you have acid reflux or heartburn, then coffee and tea may make your problem worse. You want to cut back on caffeinated drinks and start drinking chamomile tea 3 to 4 times per day. This is a soothing herb that helps lower the inflammation in the stomach and heal the protective mucous membranes. Number 4, ginger. Start adding fresh ginger as an ingredient to stir fries, soups, and anything really that you cook. You can also make ginger tea by adding it to hot water and simmering for about 15 minutes before you drink. Number 5, wheatgrass juice. Wheatgrass juice is great and will help heal an inflamed esophagus from acid reflux, and it'll also help soothe your stomach. You want to start by taking 1 teaspoon of wheatgrass juice powder mixed in a glass of water daily. This is the richest source of chlorophyll, one of nature's best healers for stomach and the digestive system. Number 6, drink more water. There are way too many people in the world that live off of soda drinks, coffee, and alcohol. Unfortunately, these drinks can deplete your minerals and can cause hormonal changes. When this happens, it leads to acid reflux and heartburn. You want to start by drinking clean mineral water or natural spring water every day. If you can, try to find volcanic source mineral water, because it contains more trace minerals and it's overall better for you. But if you can't, good old-fashioned spring water will do just fine. And number 7, basil leaves. For a quick fix for pain and heartburn, you can chew 2 to 3 basil leaves when you feel it coming on. The natural compounds in bay leaves will help the stomach to make more mucus, which in turn helps to relieve heartburn. Remember that refined foods are harder to digest and can deplete minerals like potassium and zinc, which are needed to produce more stomach acid. Okay, well, that's all I got for today, and I hope you enjoyed today's video on 7 home remedies for heartburn. Also, in the link in the description and the pinned comment, don't forget to click, head on over to our blog where you can get your free A to Z complete home remedy guide with over 100 plus homemade and natural remedies. It's 100% free, and I know you're going to love it. So if you like today's video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your family and friends, as this helps us out a lot here at Remedies Insider, and it also helps us keep the lights on. Also, if you want to, leave a comment below and I'll do a video for you if you want me to. I will do any type of video on a home remedy of your choice. Just leave a comment below and I'll create the video specifically for you. And as always, please don't forget to subscribe and tick that bell notification so you can get notified when I release a video. I am releasing videos weekly. Once again, I'm Rob from Remedies Insider. Thank you so much for making it to the end. Have a great day or night. Take care and God bless.